My name is Anju. I'm doing PGDM in Rajagiri. So to talk about Rajagiri, the first thing as a student attracted me was the ambience of the college. It was very soothing and it was full of greenery. We have separate labs as well as library. Everything is well kept and maintained. Even our gardens are well maintained. Each day we have gardeners to keep it well maintained. We have four auditoriums, three indoor and one outdoor. We also have amphitheater where most of our culturals are held out. Why Rajagiri is so famous is because of their placements. They offer very good placements, like the big four companies approach us. Like most of the eligible students get through the placements. They get placed in very good companies like Deloitte, KPMG, Ernst & Young, and many more companies. Even for our internship also, around 88 companies approach us, and most of them get the placement also. Then to talk about our faculties, all of them are well qualified from premium institutes all over the country. Then they are always there to support us, guide us, not only in our academics, but also in our extracurricular activities. So as a management student, I can proudly tell that I am a Rajagiri.